Hello. Temperatures are rising at alarming rates, which means one thing and one thing only. It's time to make jorts.
So instead of trancing out on my night off, I feel obligated to be your spiritual leader and teach you how to make jorts.
Step one is to pick the perfect pair of jeans. Tonight, I will be using the jeans that I wore for my high school senior pictures. It's time for them to die. Now it is important that these jeans are well-worn and well-loved. Since these jeans will be going through a transformation at your own hands, it's a good idea to make a few final lasting memories with them.
Watch your favorite TV show. Have one last romantic dinner. Dance and laugh together. Tell your jeans that you love them.
I love you.
And if you expect the jeans to change for you, you must also change for the jeans. Step two is to practice cutting your jeans.
It is of the utmost importance that when you are practicing cutting the jeans, that you do not cut yourself.
You must not get any blood or bodily fluids on the jeans.
Not bleed on the jeans.
Don't bleed on the jeans. Don't bleed on the jeans. Don't bleed on the jeans.
Step three, fear.
Listen.
At first you will not understand, but deep down you know. The genes, no. The wisdom is ancient and forbidden. You must realize that the jorts decide how long they are. You do not. All along, the jorts have been making you. Next morning you will find strange glyphs on the wall, detailing the jorts' desired length. Step 4.
Cut them.